Your favourite detectives are back. It's Jordan and Perry from Kiss Breakfast doing secrets with Tom Holland. All right then, Tom, so secrets.
Secrets.
We've told basically our listeners that we're going to be having a chat, and this is their chance to confess their deepest, darkest secrets. We want your opinion, maybe a bit of advice. You let us know what you think.
Okay.
You ready?
All right, let's do it.
Here we go. Let's play the first one.
And Tom, I've been to see Spider-Man 4 times with 4 different guys on first dates. I don't like any of the guys, but I really like the film and free cinema tickets.
Oh, she's sneaky.
Okay, so she's using dudes for free tickets for dates.
It's smashing at the box office, mate.
I've got to be honest. Yeah. More money in my pocket. You can go anytime you want.
It's true. There you go.
So Tom, our secrets video, this one right here, is going to be going on YouTube.
Cool.
Obviously, you're going to subscribe, aren't you?
I am subscribed.
You are subscribed?
Yeah.
Yeah, obviously. So shouldn't everyone else do it?
Everyone should be subscribed, guys.
Perfect. Because Tom Stanley Holland subscribes.
So listen, I told a few people at work that Tom Holland is my mate, right? And now it's become a big thing. How do I get out of this before people want more evidence? You guys gotta help me out, man.
Okay. Oh. Do you know what's so mad? With that sound effect, how much does that sound like Gavin?
Who's Gavin?
Is it Gavin?
We've got a mate of mine from school called Gavin who has got the deepest voice. Can you play that again?
Right, Tom. So listen, I told a few people at work that Tom Holland is my mate, right? And now it's become a big thing. How do I get out of this before people want more evidence? You guys gotta help me out, man.
We're gonna call Gavin.
We're gonna find Gavin.
Right.
We really are detectives.
Right, we're calling Gavin.
Hold on,
let's see what happens.
Gavin. Listen. All right, Gavin, it's Tom, mate.
What's going on to you, right?
Mate, I'm on the Kiss Breakfast show, and...
Yeah.
Listen, can you play that clip again? Is this you, bro? Listen.
Harry, you're right, Tom. Sorry, listen. I told a few people at work that Tom Holland is my mate, right? And now it's become a big thing. How do I get out of this before people want more evidence? You guys gotta help me out, man.
Mate, I know that's a sound effect, but doesn't that sound like you?
I mean, it's a pretty good expression,
I'll do that,
bro.
Gavin, that's you, bro.
Gavin, that is Gavin! Wow!
I'm just saying.
Mate, Gavin, I'll call you back later, mate. I gotta go, but I can't. I heard that thing. I was like, that's gotta be Gavin.
Bye, Gavin.
Cheers, Gav.
Lots of love, mate. Speak to you later. Bye.
Well, there you go. It doesn't need
Gavin.
Advice. Turns out to be true anyway.
Yeah, it turns out that you can be my mate, Gavin.
Perfect. Anytime, right,
mate.
Next secret.
My secret is I've got a side hustle selling photos of my feet online. Should I tell my new boyfriend?
Oh, we just went in the deep end.
Okay, that was...
Side hustle of selling your feet. I wouldn't be mad at that.
No?
No.
I don't think I'd mind that, cheeky little toe.
Yeah, but I've been told that I've got the most horrific feet anyone's ever seen.
Get them out, let's have a look.
I can't get my foot out.
Let's have a look.
Tom,
is it that bad?
I won't do it.
Let's have a look.
No, I can't get my foot. There we go.
I'm excited for this.
Okay, wait, just.
Nice socks though.
Cheers.
Right. Can we get it off the cat? Is that bad?
Oh, turn the cameras
off. Ah, don't!
No, you've got nice feet, mate. What are you talking about?
Mate, he's got 18 toe knuckles. I'm a dancer.
Dancing feet.
Thank you.
Yeah.
No, I can't believe I've got my foot out.
Put those back on, please.
Oh, yeah, no. Put the sock on.
Tom, feel free to punch me in the face if you want, mate. Well, listen, Tom, dude, thank you again, as per
my
usual.
My pleasure, mate.
It's been wicked to catch up once again. Best of luck with Uncharted.
Thank you very much.
I'm sure we'll be seeing you again. Well, we hope to see you again.
Well, I'll see you in the MCU.
And also, sorry for... Give
a foot. Nah, don't worry about it, mate.
We'll see you next time on Secrets.
I took too much in then.